Good luck out there.
You! You're not getting in here.
Bloody Mary's portrait in the killing floor.
I'm sure you can use whatever's in that ark, but the goons won't give it up without a fight. Show them justice, like the rangers of old.
I've been there. Big fight. Can't be many goons left.
Thank you, Ranger. I hope my people can rest easier now. I'll stay here until we can start rebuilding. You did some good work here.
Here to see Cyber, Doc Carl.
I stand ready to modify you further. Your head about you.
Blackley! Hashtag winner's mount! Hashtag takeover!
Blackley! Hey! It's the champ! Saw you on the killing screen.
You killed the champ!
Hey, champ!
Love your style, gladiator!
Looking good there, killer!
Let's go, numbnuts. The bar's over there.
Oh, I was getting one! I was for sure getting one of them, and then the rustler is killed on the way from... Yeah, we get them from Sandy Pipes. Only the best, you know. And it was gonna be just like this one. Cost a fortune. Look at him. Oh, look at that little boy. Who's a good little beauty?
He's so hungry for it. So hungry and cute. He snaps. Yes, he snaps for the scraps. You want a little blood trip, boy? Hey, boy, you want a little blood trip? Yes, take it. Take it in your mouth. Oh, adorable.
Jazz is, let me tell you, there's nothing better than racing. Yeah, sure, people will say mutant bash this, mutant bash that. Yeah, right. That's not a sport. That's just pleasure killing. Racing, on the other hand, racing is a sport. A sport fit for kings. Racing is for the civilized man, the thinking man, the noble man.
If you say so.
You should try it. Yeah, you really should. You should witness the splendor firsthand. Someone like you could make a killing. Look at you. Great reflexes, steely stare, grim demeanor. Perfect for the noble art of speed. Hey, find Chaz Mraz at the racetrack. He'll get you set up. Think about it. You could be a star.
In the gore of the traitor miners? Get out there at once!
You usually just let rot away in the sticky waste. That's right, you murderers.
Have you been up to Drop Dead Canyon yet, Ranger? I'm telling you, it will be worth your time.
What have you got?
So, what do you got for me, Hagar?
The Feltrite fission cores have been stripped from all the old machines. Clegg must have used them to power his idiotic tower. We need another power supply if we want that tank to run.
You mentioned some good news?
Yeah, the gizmo you planted worked like a charm. Listen to this, straight off of Clayton's computer.
I am at my rope's end with you, Clayton. I have been more than patient. I have given you endless support, yet you have not delivered on your end. I am beginning to think that Clegg Clayton is not the powerhouse of a man he claims to be. I shall give you one last chance to explain. Consider yourself summoned. Go to the Goliath plant. There you will receive further instructions.
That voice. That conceited goddamn zombie relish. I'd know it anywhere. Did we get the coordinates? Please tell me you got the coordinates.
That we did. It's an area called Twin Falls, a bandit roost currently held by the Goon Squad. I'm starting to think these low-rent thugs are in deep with the authority. Would explain all that impressive equipment.
If this Goliath plant is any kind of authority base hidden under some bandit hideout camouflage, then I bet we can find all the felt fission cores we need there.
You read my mind.
I'll follow the coordinates and see what I can dig up.
Good luck, Walker. Walker, I've been meaning to ask you. Are you familiar with nanotrite powers?
I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
I figured as much. And I figure you'd like some more. I happened to swoop up this message from a merc working for Clegg Clayton. Name of Crom.
Clayton, I hit the jackpot. There's a whole uncracked arc just sitting here. Problem is these assholes Shrouded got the jump on us and killed half my team. You're gonna double my comp or I'll bring this info to someone with deeper pockets.
Watch your back.
You can go look into that muty problem if you want to help. Make yourself useful, Ranger.
Over here, Shooter. Yo, I'm Slaghead. I manage most of the caravan trade going through Wellspring. I got a major contract that requires some serious firepower. The Goon Squad have taken Stilltown to the east, killed everyone, and moved in. I'd say that's bad news. The Caravan Masters need someone who can take back our outpost. There's a small army of goons holed up there, so we need someone experienced. You look experienced.
Sure, I'm experienced. I'll take a look.
More than a look, I hope. Let us know when it's clear and we'll send in our people.
For a solo job, even for a ranger.
Catch it, Walker! your lucky day.
We're here, sport. Come back soon, Walker. Systems activating. Destination reached.
Hey, Lily. I'm eyeballing one sketchy-looking place.
Yeah, things ain't Vineland safe no more. Go in prepared, Walker.
Systems activating. Destination reached. Standby mode initiated.
But orders are, if someone is fool enough to climb down to certain death, inform them that we will be closing the gate tight behind you. And we ain't opening nothing until all the slime sacks and eggs and crap is cleared out. Muties will defend their damn brood with everything they got. They won't let you near their eggs and crap if they can help it. But if you manage to bust up all that yakky goo, then they'll lose interest and scoot off. And then, and only then, will we let you back up. Comprende?
Don't worry, I got it.
Yeah.
That was nasty. The nest is cleared out.
Nice one. This shit's gotta be nipped in the bud. These things end up in somebody else's sewers down the line.
Activating. We're here, sport. Good luck out there.
Thank you.
is activating. We're here, Spore. Come back soon, Walker.
More for the logs.
Lucky day.
destination reached. System. Activating. Good luck out there. Systems activating. Standby mode initiated. Systems activating. Come back soon, Walker. Activating. Percent integrity.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
Checking into the clinic. Wait for me. I'm back, Walker, and feeling good. Standby mode initiated.
Security scanning complete. Mr. President, welcome to ARC 422A. Accession slam. With the slam accession, you will be able to temporarily defy gravity and attack enemies from above, creating a powerful kinetic blast. Do it one last time. Good. The higher you are when initiating the slam accession, the more damage you deal to your enemies. Completed your slam accession training. you bring a new human beginning, Mr. President.
Meteor.
Hello, Walker. Systems activating. Good luck out there.
Lily, this place has a bad vibe to it.
Like Mom would have said, Rangers must assess the dangers in advance and go in ready for anything.
Yeah.
Systems activated.
It's one of them bandit dens again.
We're here, Sport. Standby mode initiated. assist. Activating. Good luck out there. Activating.